coordinate their efforts, get yourself involved so that we can pass the DREAM Act. That's a part of, as a down payment toward comprehensive.
And what did the president say to you?
And you know what he said? He said, Luis, as a down payment toward comprehensive immigration reform, which I believe in, which I want to accomplish in my presidency, I'm going to ask people to join you. So he is going to be focused singularly on the issue of the DREAM Act. We got 2 million kids out there that can possibly benefit and become legalized.
Time for the priority list to be checked. It's time for the Democrats to get up off the mat and be counted. And it may be time for a lot of elected Democrats who are going back to Washington on the skin of their teeth to do something in this regard. The Latino community saved Harry Reid in Nevada. And now they want the DREAM Act. Today, a group of Hispanic lawmakers met with President Obama to talk about immigration and the bipartisan DREAM Act that has been stalled in Congress. Congressman Luis Gutierrez met with the president today. He joins us. Congressman, this is a heavy lift. How can we go through months of negotiation and effort on immigration reform and then all of a sudden have the expectation, you know what, during this lame duck session, we're going to get this thing done? What do you think?
I think we can get it done. The votes exist, I believe, if we put our focus and our energy. But we've got to prioritize. We've got to think, what's the priority? What's the objective? What's the goal? Focus on that. And in this case, what we have said to the president, look, we're for comprehensive immigration reform. But in this instance, right now, we've got Pelosi and we've got Harry Reid. Let's coordinate their efforts, get yourself involved so that we can pass the DREAM Act. That's a part of, as a down payment toward comprehensive.
And what did the president say to you?
And you know what he said? He said, Luis, as a down payment toward comprehensive immigration reform, which I believe in, which I want to accomplish in my presidency, I'm going to ask people to join you. So he is going to be focused singularly on the issue of the DREAM Act. We got 2 million kids out there that can possibly benefit and become legalized. Who are they? They've been to high school. They go to college. They go to the armed forces. They came here as children. They shouldn't be held responsible for the actions of their parents. Look, they're as American as your or my kids in all but that piece of paper.
So,
and I think the American public is going to be with us on this.
So the detail in this, going to college, working your way to citizenship, going to the military, you unequivocally can say after this meeting that you believe the president is full on board with this.
Absolutely. He was clear about saying the following. I want to be very clear with you. I'm going to try to get as close to what he said. He said, I'm going to call and ask people to join in an effort towards comprehensive immigration reform. But in this moment, ask them to give me a down payment. Let's America and the Congress give a down payment toward comprehensive by approving the DREAM Act. And he's going to focus exclusively on that in this lame duck session.
Now, the House isn't going to be a problem. And is this not going to be a test for Leader Reid? The Latino community saved him. What about
that? You're right. You're absolutely. I spent 3 weekends, right? Two of them, I spent lots of time with Harry Reid. But you got to give the man credit, right? The more anti-immigrant, the more he embraced the immigrant cause. The more he embraced the cause of immigration reform. And, you know, he was rewarded handsomely for it. And I just think he says, hey, you know something? A community of people in need and an issue that I believe in, and I think he's making it a top priority. So you know what? I congratulate Reid for running the kind of campaign that he didn't run away from Latinos.
No, he didn't. And you think that there will be some Republicans that will come on board with this?
That's what we asked the president, and we gave him a list of Republicans in the Senate.
And what did he say?
Look, and he said he's going to work on that list with us, and Harry Reid's going to work on. Look, as Democrats, our responsibility is to show leadership. And to set the table, right? Say, here's the menu. Come on down. We're having dinner at 6. If the Republicans don't show up, then the American people are the ones that are going to see their lack of cooperation.
Okay, I'm all for that. But, you know, the Republicans don't exactly have a track record of making sure you guys look good.
You know what? But this is about young men and women. Yeah. Okay, think about it. In the last Congress of the United States, 11 of the senators that are currently in there were co-sponsors of the DREAM Act in the last Congress.
See.
Wait a minute. 15 of them have already voted in some measure. So let's call them to the table and see if we can't get the spirit of bipartisanship on this critical issue.
Congressman Gutierrez, great to have you on.
Thank you, Ed.
So
always happy to be with you.
You bet, my man. Thank you.